Yeah, that to me, that would be about the best thing for what you're wanting to do with it. Good platform to start with. How are you, ma'am?
Good, how are you? I'm Karen.
Nice to meet you.
Nice. Other.
Other?
For now.
For now.
You want to trade the
X3
for this?
Trade the X3 for that.
Do you like to hold on to him?
Yeah.
Instead of holding hands,
now you're
wrapped around.
Yeah, but that's not.
Now you're locked on.
Oh, man.
I feel safer in a seatbelt. And a roll cage. Because you're fucking insane.
I might say he's a little insane, too.
I mean,
in a good way.
You heard about the wreck, right?
Yeah, I saw the thing. Hey, but he was alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was showing you pictures earlier of one guy got hit by a car. He was wrecking as he got hit.
This is what I say. It doesn't matter what I think, this is gonna prove once.
Oh, sure it does. Sure it does. I think he values your opinion.
I would have brought you with.
Probably
you
for a long time. Probably for a long time.
Like a really long time.
Are you sure?
To New York to worship Night in America.
Yes.
I don't know how you can get in on it. Well, you're going to have to be listening Monday morning to the Skip and Amy Show on K.
Surprise! My only concern was how mad you were going to be. be at the bottom of our hands.
Jason's down for a long time.
No, I can't get mad. He's always. Everything's for sale. Not me, though.
Except for you, you're locked in.
Since nobody else is coming.
Well, I'm going to name Taylor the first time since nobody else is coming. We just told
Did you know too?
We just told our girls this morning we didn't want them to ruin it. What did he say? Because we couldn't hear.
Yes.
No, what did he say? What did you say?